Some of my favorite moments was really collaborating with the actors and going down the rabbit hole into these characters, which were deep and compelling. We shot sometimes 3, 4, or 5 pages at a time so that we could really allow the actors to just get into the role and not jump around. A couple of my favorite moments in the film were when Marky Marlowe dressed up like a grandmother. That to me was the moment when I realized we had a really great film.